Hey Knicks fans, it's your boy Ross Kamara, aka Nick Goss. Why are we niggas? Because the Knicks are lit, that's what it is, you know? I'm back. This is actually the first video that I make. Now that we're actually lit, I think it's the best time to launch. Before, we used to be like that garbage right there. We used to be that. Right now, we're in a 5-game winning streak. Yes, I'm right now in San Diego, behind Petco Park. I believe the Dodgers are playing the Padres. But it feels like we're in Los Angeles because if you could hear, there's a lot of Dodgers fans inside of that stadium. But I just wanted to take this time to appreciate my New York Knicks. As you know, we've been playing pretty good this year. We already won 30 games. That was not expected from the Knicks. So we have to, as a MBK baby, you know, nothing but Knicks. Shout outs to Sim, shout outs to Guillermo, shout outs to Mark, shout outs to many of the guys that every day build Knicks content. Without them, I wouldn't learn a lot about the Knicks. I'm a troll, don't get it twisted. I'm a Knicks troll. I'll be on Mans, the Knicks. I'll be on MBK, I'll be on Knicks Fan TV. Not that much. I'm more on Knicks Fan TV because, you know, Ashley's just kinda hot, you know, I ain't gonna lie. Ashley look kinda good. But hey, Dominicana, te ves hermosa. But man, what a great year for us. And what a best way to start by creating this content. One thing about the Knicks, stop falling in that trap of, oh my God, why are we not on ESPN? Why are we not on the national network? We don't really need them. At the end of the day, look, like I always explain, the reason why they hate the Knicks is because James Dolan is who Donald Trump thinks he is, you know? Donald Trump thinks he's the boss, but the real boss of New York is James Dolan. James Dolan owns the MSG network. He owns Cablevision, which I think is Spectrum. He also owns MSG Madison Square Garden, which is where, you know, Ali fought, many of the guys. And at the same time, he owns the franchise MSG network. So whenever ESPN, whenever Fox, or I don't think Fox, but whenever a lot of the big markets ignore the Knicks, it's not that they want to ignore the Knicks. It's more that the Knicks are too expensive, man. They need to pay for those rights. Watch the Lakers game. It's televised by NBC. It's televised by ABC. That means that they have a contract. They own the rights. So don't get mad if they don't put us, because it's a business decision. Topic number two. We have to stop going so hard on